Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for your Commodore Amiga personal computer. I'm Amethyst Luatari. Let's get back to our boat. I'm gonna head back to Spannenberg for some training, identify some items, and stuff like that. Here it is. Okay, we are here, and then head north along the island here, and now we can pretty much straight north. If we go along here, we should find the pier, dock, whatever you want to call it. Our trusty steed is here. Pet the horsey. Spannenberg right here. Awesome. Right in time for nightfall. Some bright in here still. I don't think the Sage is open this late. 6 p.m. Let's give it a try. Nope. 4 p.m. he closes. House of the Wise. Who's at the Wise guy? Let's go back. Let's go actually to the Healer. It's cheaper. Why is Edgel the active character? Sleeping until dawn. Yeah, I want to identify the items first and foremost, really. This way. No, he's still not going to be open, but we're just going to wait in there. We'll stalk him. There's just two items we want to identify. 10 a.m. Alright. There's this target brooch. So we don't really know what that does. And then who's got the other thing? They were boots. It's okay, lightning boots. You take that. Yeah, these two things. So I guess time doesn't pass when you're in the inventory screen. You're open! Yes, I want you to examine some of my mysterious artifacts. Indeed. Alright, the... Oops. I don't know how that happened. Lightning boots! Agree. Okay. Not only speed plus 25, which I figured, but 10 charges of Thunderbolt. That's awesome. And then the brooch. Attack plus 25, sweet. I like when our attacks be going plus 25. So I give that to Edgel. Could he actually get to attack 120? I don't know. It's probably going to just be star. I don't know if it's going to be wasted then. The Valden, is he wearing a brooch type? He's already wearing his amulet. I'm going to give it to Sabine, because she does attack with his sickle quite a bit. Or should I give it to Selene? Selena. I'm going to give it to Selena, actually. I'd like to actually see her hit some stuff with her arrows once in a while. Did I look at this before? A large mirror hangs on the wall ahead. Golden runes decorate its frame. I think I might have looked at this before, but I don't remember what it says. Just remind ourselves here. So it starts with this R E C R E C Recognize. Yeah, recognize. Why is it recognize yourself? I'm only looking at some of the letters. I know that's an E. This P type character. Where is it? Oh, yeah, recognize yourself. Alright. Oh, like we're identifying yourself now? Alright. So the target brooch. Selena. So she is attack 35. Now 60 out of 15. It's magic. So these boots. I'm not even wearing boots. Why am I not wearing any boots? That's lame. Was I wearing these and then took them off? Okay, so it's shield plus 4. I wanted to compare it to the other boots. Probably also shield plus 4 and speed plus 25. Yeah. So then my speed should go to what? 53 then? So I keep looking at this. It should be 53. Yeah, awesome. We're like exceeding our mortal limits here. Soon we'll become as gods. Okay, so now off to the training. Which is right here. let me just... Actually, before I do that... Not the city hall. Alright, let me just check the merchant here. See if he's selling these blue mushrooms. He is. Alright, we'll take one. We're gonna need these gems, I'm sure, at one point. So we got another ingredient. Pretty sure even though it says toadstool, it might still be qualifying as a blue mushroom. And... I want to see what the rogue might be selling. Unfortunately, they're going to be closed because they're only open at night. I think they open at 1 a.m. Just gonna wait. The spell failed. Wait a second. What's her? Oh, use magic is only 50. We need to increase that. We need something that's going to increase that. I guess an intelligence ring? I want to get better at that. What are you selling? Yeah, see, we overfilled him. He has no slots open. How sad. So even if we wanted to stack another padded leather, we couldn't. You know, I'm wondering if Ilion might have this stuff, this, flint and iron. Let's buy another flint and iron, because we might need one for the recipe. Agreed. Stack it with your other one. Yeah, we need a piece of flint stone, a leaf from a... What is this? Fire thistle. And a swamp lily petal and a calamir herb. Found anybody selling that stuff. Alright, just checking. I'm glad we can just zip back like that. Now, of course, it's nighttime. it's cheaper to stay at the healers. So we'll sleep here. And then wait for, well, not wait, but we're gonna go do the training for parry. Thank you for wishing us a good night's stay. Whoops. Now, I don't think I can train anyone else in attack anymore. Or can I? Let's just check. Pretty sure this one... Does this one say recognize yourself too? Oh, it doesn't say anything. Practice some attacking. Okay, she has nothing... Nothing. She can put some in attack. Well, I was just on the Thieves Guild too. Silly me. These two can train. To put 10 in. Oh, two? Noticeably, even with two. So now Nelvin is 45 attack out of 35. Sabine is 35 out of 25. Alright, so our attack is done. I think I should have enough. Let's just put in training and then we'll go with Selena. Hopefully I have enough for her stuff. So Citrine, putting 42 points into parry. Well, we might have to wait on her, actually. Just tired of running back and forth. I don't want to waste her points on that. This will help them when they're defending. They'll be able to actually defend. Okay, so we still have some money left. So going over our parry and stuff. 67% here. Agile has 86%. It ran out of training points. So did I. Selena's not putting anything in yet because we still have to fill out these things. So hers is only 15. Nelvin's parry is 35, Sabine's is 40, Walden is 85 out of 60. So he has a ring of parry, I think. Parry ring, yeah. Oh, we should get this identified, really. Because I wonder what else it might do, right? Actually, it's going to be in his equipped items. Parry ring. Okay. Plus 25 parry, and it helps with his armor as well. I'm gonna save because his stuff is not identified. Oh, that's not. We're up to 89 now. Let's just check. Because I think some of his stuff I have identified. Alden's leather. Alden's amulet. This I do. Stone to flash. Lock and using magic. Magic throwing axe. Well, there's anything else magical about it, right? Like, as a special properties. So we want to check out the leather and the axe. Okay. Speed plus 10, swimming plus 15. And a magical armor. I think this is magical bonus weapon, magical bonus armor, I think that means. Alright, so that's helpful to know. And then magic throwing axe. Okay, critical hit plus 1. Magical bonus weapon 2. Awesome. So, and we know what the parry ring does here. I mean, I know what it does, just all the details. Alright, so we're starting to run out of money. Let's see how much we can train her. So I want to check out other vital things. Like, I think Nelvin has all the rations. I think we're fine with 77 there. Back here, unfortunately, I forgot about training her. Spell fit. Well, let's wait first. Because we're going to cast it and it's going to go out. Because we have to wait for them to open. It's 3. Okay. They open at 1. Training. Alright, so what do we really want the most for her? Like, if I can only put into one thing, well, find traps is fine. Detect disarming traps is pretty good. What we really want right now is lock picking. So, unfortunately, we have to go to each door to see what is what. This is not it. That's not it either, of course. Want to talk to anybody or switch characters. Alright, so it's gotta be this door. Yes. Lock picking. Points. Wow, this is all the money we have. Alright, so at least her lock picking now is 49. Wow. Yeah, I don't think we can sell anything to him. I don't think he has slots open. I mean, is there anything we would like to sell? I mean, I kind of wonder if I really need all these scrolls like this. I was going to store them away. Because he's taking up a lot of room. And we have more even that we can pick up. Mass Hurry I like. Resurrection I really like. I mean, I would sell one of these Holy Horns, actually, because we think we have three of them. Oh, she's got a Wind Pearl, too? There's someone who has a whole bunch of Wind Pearls. I think Sabine, maybe? Yeah, so she's got one. We can stack that. There we go. Murder Blade, I love it. It's a critical hit with poison. But I don't use her for melee. Yeah, I don't think I want to really sell anything. Unless we sell one of these gems, but... I mean, some of the stuff I have just because I can't sell it. I think that's fine. I mean... Yeah, she has a lot of training points left. So funny, because I was going to store the money in the house, and... I don't even... Yeah... I have money now. The store anywhere. Alright, so let's go back. We'll have to remember to come back here. That is spooky, this guy coming up out of the dark. Well, you know what? Let's rest. Rest again. Oh god, I can't even rest. Okay, let's go outside and camp out. Forgot about that. Resting outside the city gates. I mean, it's 5 a.m. anyway? Yeah, never mind. Where's the, Wait. Don't hurt yourself. Here we go. That's a good horsey. Yes. Alright. Bring up my map on the other screen. Spannenberg. So, back to New Lake. Although, let me just see something. Oh, we might go to Alien first, because I remember Alien. Well, after Spannenberg, anyway. I remember Alien being a place where you can buy a lot of herbs and things like that. At least in Amber Star, it was. So if it's the same year, we might be able to find these herbs. We might be able to buy them in Alien. I hope. So we need to follow this around. We're going west. We can go back to the library and pick up those other scrolls now. Because I left those behind. Okay, we should run right into it. I hope. Oh god, I don't know if we're over. Getting tired. Wait, this means we're close to land, right? Am I on this side of. I think I'm on this side of. Yeah, I know I'm getting tired. Let's make myself deactive. Yeah, we've gotta be by New Lake. This looks just like it. Unless we're in a completely different place. I know I'm getting tired. So tired. Good, okay. So since I'm so friggin' tired right now, we'll teleport to a place we're already right in front of. And get some rest, since we're getting tired. Oh, right. Forgot about that. Don't have money. I'm not used to not having money. Those rings were expensive, and everything else we used it on. I'll just camp out over here like a bunch of hobos. Nothing against hobos. $120? My sleep schedule's off now. I can't rest until dawn, can I? Nope. That's what I hate about this. This is not an improvement over Amber Star. You can't just rest continuously. It's 1 in the morning. What are we going to do here? So we have to wait around. 8 hours. And I guess. Alright. Alright, so we're going back to the library. Which is where? And I know just where to go. I just don't like leaving. These things here, because I'll forget they're here and they'll just stay here and I'll need them and won't have them. That's not that much. Okay. Ice shower, ice storm. Nelvin should learn some of this stuff. Ice ball, waterfall, fire pillar. That sounds awesome. Dissolve victim. He's full. He had just enough to carry all this stuff. Alright. Now he has some points. Spell learning points, 125. I need to figure out what he should be learning. Because of course the way they have it set up is that you probably can't learn every single spell. We bum rushed him. Okay, so well, the thing that stinks is If we head to Ilion, we're not gonna have any money unless we do sell some of this stuff. We're not gonna have any money to buy those herbs. And plus, I don't know where to find a cauldron of a witch or witch master. Plus, we might find some opportunities to make money in Ilion. Maybe some quests, some monsters to kill, something like that. In any case, we should be a lot more capable adventurers now. Not only with the parry, Selena will be better at picking locks, and we have some anti-magic and some improved speed and other stats increased. So it's a good thing. So I'm not sure. I'm probably just gonna head down the road and see what's down there, because the way this road is, it comes from New Lake and it goes down around all the way here, so I might just go down the road and see if there's anything along the way. Maybe there'll be some monsters to fight, maybe we'll find some of these herbs along the way, possibly. This is a mountain range. I don't know if this is anything to... Oh, it's gotta be something. Maybe there's a, I assume I check this out. Now that I think about it. Because why would this be here if there wasn't something? Because here you can even see there's an entrance and exit here. This had the Luminous Tower in the middle of it. I mean, what's this? Well, that's actually not where we are, never mind. This might be an entrance? I don't know if that's a shadow. Or there might be stuff around here. So that's an entrance there. So I'm trying to just compare, you know? There might be just nothing to these. But we'll check this out. And then we'll go down the road and check this out. Maybe we won't be able to get inside the inner sanctum. Maybe we'll just look around the first level of this. Maybe. And then there's this. which I don't know what landmarks or important things there might be here, but here we know there's Ilion. So I'm looking forward to checking out Ilion in any case. I think we'll check out the rest of this island. Yeah, go to the two places I said. I might not go inside here, I don't know. And then we'll go check out Ilion afterwards. In any case, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.